Hi there, this is Kofi here. Back in 2016, I think getting to the end of the year, I decided I wanted to set up a neighborhood Wi-Fi. So within our locality, I wanted to see how best to provide internet access within the neighborhood. I had no idea how to work on it. I had no idea what tools to get and all that. Did a few research and came across the Ubiquiti Unified devices, so decided to roll them out. We got a ton of experience rolling that out, and that experience helped us to deploy a very simple one for one of the halls in PTC, that's the Presbyterian Training College at Ekropong. I think the president of the one of the halls was like, yeah, we know how the setup is. We've been using it in the Waterways neighborhood and it was working fine. So could you do something like that for us at our hall so that we can get Wi-Fi coverage, more like a mesh network within their hall? And we were like, okay. So we set out to deploy that for the hall. We decided to salvage the devices we used at the neighborhood Wi-Fi during the neighborhood Wi-Fi project. Since it wasn't longer in use, we decided to salvage those devices and then use it over at the PTC. Well, because of funding issues, we couldn't expand the neighborhood project and we had to put a pause on that. The devices were lying there and we were like, okay, let's just use that to set something similar up at the PTC. So I got there with my friend and basically my partner Simon, who's been helping with the installation and all that. It took us about 4 to 5 hours to set up everything and then be done, like from start to finish. We got there around 9, left around 2-3 o'clock. It was a pretty straightforward setup, not much complexity involved. We've done that already. We'd already gone to look at the entire area and see the hall, where we can place it and all that. And so parcels, we got it in. We already knew the length of the cable we wanted to use, sent everything, fixed it at where we needed to fix, and then just simply connected them to the internet. So the setup is pretty straightforward. We use 2 Unify access points. Not the pro one, this is the basic one with the antenna prongs, and then we had 1 4G modem which you can use any other network you want, so Airtel, Tigo, MTN, whatever you want. So one of the APs was the primary, and then the other one connected to it as the uplink. So it used the primary as the uplink, and the uplink one connects to the modem, which gets, which is the source of the internet. So that was pretty much the setup, not much involved. It was connected to, we're using a Unify controller, which I host on my website. So all the, both of the routers connected to it, and that's what they use. That is the control panel they've been using to manage it. So far, we've not had any problem reports from the use of it. The only issue would be the backhaul network that is being used, which is, I think, Airtel. It's not really fast in that neighborhood and in that area. So, but then if they're able to plug in a fiber network, it's gonna work amazing. And That was one of the projects we worked on last year. We're really excited about that. It was an opportunity for us to also put out the setup we did and use the experience in building something in a real scenario in an institution and see how that goes. So those are open. If you want to get something like that set up in your school, your tertiary, your hall, wherever, whether a big or a small setup you want, you can just get in touch with us. We'll be happy to help you out with that. So that has been the update when it comes to our neighborhood Wi-Fi project. We want to restart it in our neighborhood and we're working on how to get it revived. Until then, just get in touch with us if you want to deploy something similar, and we'll be happy to help you with that. That has been the update for this one. My name is Kofi. Thanks for joining me for this one, and we'll see you in the next video. Ha.
survive.